Great digging spot. You need today. Starting off, writing my beats on the page, you know. Then cats call me Page, the Black Soul Academy was born. Make sure that you roll with the legends in the making. As a dominator, Marasibi Dom, we walking a journey, ye, to build something constructive, something powerful, something beyond words, something they will fight against, something that is real. There ain't no revolution around here, there ain't no jack shit, it's just us doing what is good, changing. Yeah, but it is a revolution. Changing the streets. I'm the one man army, we're cars. You know what I mean? I ain't a 9-to-5 slave, you know. This one about when my sisters have to work and buy food that I eat.
Poetic soul in Tanaba, Chidil and Tuane Royalty Studio, set up Saintville Extension 3. And like, actually, set up Saintville, expensive 3.
Yeah. This is what goes on in my mind when I'm chilling in the studio doing nothing shit, you know.
Okay, the difference between biting and sampling. If I put something in your mouth, you're gonna bite it, no orange. And then sampling is if you make it full of or something, and I'm sampling something in your ears. Simple. Kazal.
Songs that you never heard before,
get sounds and notes and try to create a song out of them and all of them.
I think for me the best was message from, can't just a message from what? It's a sample, it's also been achieved on that UNITY song. If you can hear where they found the sample, you know what I mean? You learn a lot about crate digging.
If you don't add something to it, I won't have in the loop also add a matter of sheet and a percussion to digging the bass line. Add another melody as a compliment. But now is a community that in China, Mara, and then inspiration. And then, finally, something you're good to. We touch sample, maybe we are a chopper. We slow it down, or we render faster. And then we play this thing, and then our community sounded different from when we were original. That's sampling for me. And then, finally, there's this bite so we go with the melody. Or I thought it myself.
This record here, ne? The Teddy Pendergrass chat thing, it inspired me and Umkhonto of Blazing Spear ukuthi senze ingoma that deals with that. He was talking bekafuna instrument ezokhuluma a sample that we talk about ezomala ukuthi akhulume nga from 94 until manje ukuthi so when we were chilling in the studio, we were listening to vinyls, old vinyls. Then we came across land.
Sure. So that's the idea we have. Yeah, but we come from those James Brown snare. Sharp, Dalaba issue that is. But Masonga na who you feel, that's where you realize with them and damn man. If I read it was somewhere, there is a giver of this source. And it's the records from old. And me personally, when I'm listening to records, I learn a lot. You know? And I mean I get to understand music in a broader scale, you know. I get to be taught how to think. How to vision tracks, you know. When Bagdala knew how to make music, you know, they invested their time in there making good music. You can take a 1938 record right now. I up the pitch, then I played in the session, cats on move, causes the real music. Then I take those breaks, put my drum patterns, that's where crate digging comes. I'm a crate digger. Ah man.
Music wise, I'm gonna tell you what I think sampling is and what I think biting is. Okay, sampling is taking like a piece of someone's song, yeah, and you work on it, you know, like you may say maybe we chop out 8 seconds or chop out 4 bars or something of a certain sound that you like from the song, and then you build on it, you sample it, and then you go clear it. Yeah, well, once it's cleared, for me that's sampling, even legally, you know.
And for me, creating is not just about looping and chopping and everything, but listening, you know, that's where you get critical about it. And people don't understand that, and they think, well, you create dick because you want to collect your vinyls and just sample. Really, it's not that. Essentially, it's about listening.
We were listening to this vinyl. This is. So I don't know if I should play it, yeah.
Well, you can do whatever, Antoine. Okay. It's your show.
Okay. You know what I can do, ne? Is do this, ne? I'll play from La Cala. This is... This is the telepedicras by now. This is what happened, eh? We're chilling. Sharpune concept, you know, verse. He wants to use the verse, so we listen to a whole bunch of vinyls. Then we came to this one, chilling like, nah, the guys are the thing is, well, but since it's not a producer, we don't have to feature Ranja. So my tata, I had this part. Listen to this part. Then we came here. This is what we came up with. This old vinyl telependicras. It's time for that inspired song.
It's okay.
So sometimes even the cracking and the looping, the chopping, it comes with what inspires you.
In the ones who call it when the critic.
You price the love of music and curiosity of wanting to know which lentil we are. Why would a sound is you? Why is there such a sound? Obviously you've been inspired by a producer from overseas. Then you find yourself asking Muti, how did Medlib or Kev Brown get the sound? Then you start by researching, like curiosity, crane, okay. And wanting to research.
Research is trying to find the sound. Sometimes, like Tina Lemzant, you know, artists, a buyer, or I'm a producer, a buyer, a truly fruit, there's a conveyance to check from, I'm a sound of fruit. Those are basic sounds. You know? And Tina, for avoid a writing layer. Sampling for me, now, first and foremost, I don't need to remaster and master this track, you know what I mean? I just need to balance it. Take it out. That's one thing I've learned about sampling. Secondly, like I was saying, it's the actual sound of a certain instrument that we're looking for. Sometimes you can't find, but you want it in the track, you know. So you go, you sample it somewhere. And then these days, I could have a certain form of ginger. I don't know. I don't really find a problem, not unless you credit it right. So Mundu Villa sample it, set to check out. And Teddy Pendergrass and some other band members took some time trying to do that check, you know what I mean? It's not really honoring those artists, you know? So I mean, I believe if you're gonna sample more than 4 seconds of a song, it's not yours. Credit. You know what I mean? Credit, man. So I don't know, yeah, for me sampling it's those type formats.
Sampula. For me now I'm going to do sampula right. Yeah, as we fly back, I can't remember the tata into your mutinjal. I fag it in jal, if you imagine. Maybe I fag a melody pair, or I fag a string yana. Mara, we tate ija ali piti yo mundu. Afagi drum kit nyana besati ipiti yaki. And then lu, ya wala logo kupata. Uflo ya ibega la edengu ya kono kuti. Tati sample. Okay, we lube. Yes, basha bo Mr. Producer, we lube. Ya bo. Yeah, we are going to loop up. We change. My colleagues, man, the way we touch it. My corner. Okay, let's say we touch it the way you are. Let's touch it. Maybe check Lamy. Hand them to look up from sample a little bit there. We touch it, Jalo. Tweet. We go to change Jalo, change the drum key. Nestle Yana. So you would help it to show wood. Logo right, 99.
Once it's more than, basically sometimes it's more than 2 seconds of a song. Sometimes it's no longer your sample, you know, it's the owner's sample. Sometimes you take the sound, like I was saying. Sometimes you just want the sound of the horn and you replay the old, you know what I mean? That's, for me, that's the actual sample. They have touched more than 4 seconds, 8 seconds, mind you, or the whole 16 bars, the whole mood, and you re... That's just remaking, it's not simply remaking the song.
Yeah, what time are we founding? Never announcing. We have still a skit, everything announcing. Step the panting, leave us the even. Each and every time we always back in these levers. Step on the season, trying to match tactics. Each and every time they can split magic. Split magic like on one end. Each and every time we rhyme and dungeon. Yo, we gotta go find the vibrant. Yo, please don't forget that incident. You can kick the beat up in the morning, but I bear the weight, the people still yawning. It's still the morning, still now. Check it out, the city, it's time to get down. Let's go buy this bitch and cup of veggies. We have to pay to eat them every time and kill these bitches. Come back and teach them how they kick me. We have to pay to ask KBP. Each and every time we're these degrees. We always coming back and stop saying that please. I devices. Check. We gotta go now. Maravedi is going butt wild. Check. It's a freestyle, but I will come back in another meanwhile. So can I record this? Let me pause again. Please. Please.
Record what?
This thing that I'm playing right now. Please pause. It's a song.
But fighting is if your baseline says dum 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 dum, and then naking you get it dum 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 dum. He's a fighter. If you wanna claim that shit is your shit and it's original and whatnot, then that's fighting. For me.
I'm attracting my top by two and I hear a singer.
Then I claim my sampling. Baba Lika, my sampling.
Check level cow, Lily. Cow, no, 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 no. Bricks, no, no, no. Sugar, sugar.
Yeah.
Biting. I don't really think there's biting because there's. You get inspired, you know, by listening to certain tracks. It's just the approach you're gonna use to get that track happening again somewhere. Because also, sampling, sometimes you wanna sample because there's a certain artist you like. You know, Clearmont, David, Axelrod, those type artists play a very different type genre, and for Tina like us, no more sweet like that one. That one young like I was very sweet, Anna. But man, I use a sample in the car. We are boy, Anna. After you go as beauty, and like band they got alala. Ganjan, ganjan. Then you introduce them to certain artists. Okay, Abanya nyaba sapili. You know what I mean? So the honoring in honoring the tracks that people have and have produced before is two different things.
I'm a track on my new sample. The first song that I like is sample is Yile School Bag. Ishawele Parile Ushimzi. Ushinishi. That's the one song I like. There's another song, Prof. Shimi and Prof. Because the idea was Shimi's idea. The production was Prof's production.
Counterfeit nonce bagging. My man, I'm cooler than my mom routine. Shimi the infim, check out my cheese that gang didn't. See the stars, I'm what you open it in getting. The money maker, check out my hot shot, call them my team. Habang Kanzi, Habang Bimbi. Boom rap, Habang Divansi, Gidim Bimbi. Leave boom rap.
I was like, no guy.
Kambula, uchacha into yomuyi mundu. Aye yakho yabona. Mama zo, and the gabe anyway. Yathi ukuthi kade kade ubhayitha. Yafana no sample.
Awukho creative.
Yabona, ayitheka ukho original.
Yabona.
I'm going to go to the original. Ukuthola the writing to the original composers of the track, yabona. Ubatshela ukuthi yazi bafithi ngizo writing, ngizo sample i-track eliso. Ohleke sengilisampulile, yabo. Would you mind ningikhele la ma rights akhona, yabona. Some abanye they don't call back mfethu ukuthi yazi. Okay, siyitholile i-call yakho, silizwile i-track, ulikhlerile i-sample inaqhubeka uSpanish naye. Abanye bayathula, so ugcina wenzani wena? Uthatha i-track ungalikhleranga, udlale, yabo. Like for instance, this scenario in Zagela would I think 37 MPH name what I think it's a wonderful girl. Who's this guy? This guy from Africa, man. Mischief. Yeah, Kumuli is a wonderful world. Untuana why shall I track? You can check up and Louis Armstrong, if I'm not mistaken. Why shall Untuana? Magmela Clear, Eliding, a sample of Konazankon with Clear. Masiba kota ma royalty just because ina le sample ya na ma royalty wonka high states because manje akakliranga na ma composers akhona, so it's as if bathathe i track the willing akhona bafaka ama vocal mischief yabo, so kanjalo wa lose mfana. So as ama producer mfana yiye ungathi ile into esilisa kabuhlungu mfana yabo, so lapho to clear sha ma sample wakho mfana.
My challenge is the sampling price, finding the sample that's already been sampled then find yourself in a situation that maybe when you hear it, even to him, when I'm wow, so for me, as a record producer, pra sampling for me, I crank. Mobile air kelezis, a sound, in a history, a sound. So I prefer a machita, a very long yards in letting you sample. Like I peg, I don't tell you what you are kelez. I mean, I've been my melee chairs. I ended up in calling my recorded chairs. Why? Because of that in your sampling and wanting to understand that now. Like I've said, it's education, it's crate digging, it's knowledge. So I urge kids to even try, even if it's not their trade or anything, sampling none, but even try, play around with sounds, you'll get new sounds. So sampling is positive, right? Like, but like in Tengi Shon, then we take it as a learning curve, education. Yeah, the fund of fire from daddy.
That's how we make music, ladies and gentlemen.
Bam! That's YouTube, man. You're on it, let's look at YouTube.
Emma.
Say people need to start listening to the music and be broad and learn from the music, understand the music, research about the music, and don't just go and pick up this vinyl and be like, yo, I'm a great digger and whatnot. Read. That's why they have these records, the information at the back. Read, understand, go through it. Understand what's going on in this artist's mind, because each and every, as they say, these are albums. You know what I mean? They contain a lot of information regarding a lot of things for the artist, about social ills and stuff. So I'd say cares needs to start. People need to start listening to music properly and with a broad mind and educate yourself within the music. There's a lot within this art form that one can grow and, you know what I mean? Yeah.
And besides, this sampling in the first place was booty. Konukthola abantu bakudala ukuthi bamamele ihip hop, because sampling is taking a track yakudala bese uyayirenovate uyenza i-track lana. Uyangithola esibhala cofa i-track lakudala ngiphushe kwi-track lakudala nakasithinto yakho. Uyangithola
njengale i-track leka Ishmael yini wathini umame uyabona mani enhle kuyafosta uhlanganisa siyangalaisteti nento yangayi. And at the same time, I have a nice sound exactly and like original. I have watching you, man. I have screen by original. So, my is people, they fake. They fake. And it's like I'm a fake. 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 Or who's in Spain, man, one other old guy.
Joker Sharp, I'm Paige, I produce. Take Abu Marvin Gaye a lot, but then once you cross to your country, when you go to our so far town, that's when you get to learn about your history, learn about your culture. Yeah, well, the more you get deep in that so far funk, Abu Mama, Letambulu, Abu Mama, Miren Makeba, Abu Yabu's Dizinjan, Abu Mama, Dorothy Masuga. Like when you listen to them, when you listen to the music, you get to understand the importance of this whole art form. Why they went to music, why there was this funky music, this jazz, I was this in jazz. The lyrics, the content, it's a revolutionary content, because they were fighting the government back then, the white government back then. So when you dig, even when you pick up those covers, some of Inalua, when you read at the back, you get to understand more what you know we are. And with this in general, it has played a big role in our lives, I think, if we sit down and take time and listen and research about journey, we understand what it played a big role. Because like that's how they used to push our message, the struggle. And with this in general, through music, hence some of them went to exile. Abu Mama Mirem Makeba. A lot of them, in fact, went to exile. Abu Babu Ndikotaba, which I have his original copy and was privileged to have a conversation with him. I was doing and learn more about that era. So I'd say that era is important to us and it played a big role in my music life. In my artistic journey, artistic path. It's who we are, it's where we come from.
Since we're bringing our arm.
Yeah.
Undang.
Enjoy your fight. Arm. I'm a good look to see big parts. All knows how to build something. I'm going to go to the loud records. Monga boni video ya kon. Abashinjanga
for gongs.
Bit lo mutu then. O a mutu menge zito nyane zinjalo. Yang talk.
Ye hlangana kwa mno page. Yo bantu bela hlangane ma show. Hidi beli ngeri ya mno mere sis pa. Ama ngai pati. Bona ga sutani yang kule. La face exchange ama number yabo.
I'm a crate digger. I crate dig in the records of old to make good music. The turntables, yo man, the turntables are our instruments, yo. We're rolling with two drum machines, a Yamaha RX5, a Roland MC303, the turntable, you know, a lot of records. Check those records, do a trumpet and chop break sounds. You know, we improvise with our own sounds, we make good music, cats rap. At the end of the day, the dopest MC makes the dopest beat sound dope. You know what I mean? And luckily I have the dopest MC around. The name Page, yo, to live and die in the streets, so every day try to hustle for cheese. We maintain, keep the ball maintained from the mind. Team boots on, how we rock with the microphone. Damn, this bummer class rapper couldn't rap like me, the legendary Page, the most underrated beat maker. Spit down the rail, I am the maker, the soul creator. Spit down, never damn shit, man. How about the shot? It's a freestyle, I rock mic. Let me take it back.
Yeah, man. They did it. What was it wrong to do?
It's a page. Orlando West. From Deep So West.
If people want to do this as a career, you need to be serious from the get-go. Don't make it as a hobby. If you want to do it as a hobby, it's cool. For me, Omasa, I took this as a career. I took it very serious from the get-go. I'm like, I want people not to see me as this is not a hobby. I wanna feed my family out of this. I wanna, you know, get my own car out of this. I wanna buy my own, you know, house out of this. You know, if you have the ambition for it, that a passion for it, you know what I mean, don't ever stop doing what you do. So for people who trying to be, you know, a beat maker or trying to be a producer, trying to make sound, you know what I mean? So don't ever stop what you do, and don't let anybody tell you different. Just, yeah.
best I stick to my own shit. Naming beggars are minging as tolling a good slave ship. Me sole bengen zan. I don't wanna make a man rich. Ngamanda wami songs we shy a gangan a good figures cut.